Joey Chestnut is a favorite to win the annual Coney Island contest. Joey Chestnut is eyeing an 11th win at the annual Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest in Coney Island, and a slew of bettors will have his back. While the winner of the Nathan's Famous Hot Dog Eating Contest gets the coveted mustard yellow international belt and a $10,000 cash prize, there is much more at stake for gamblers looking to make a quick buck. Defending champion Joey Chestnut is a favorite to win his 11th title in the Hot Dog Company's 2018 event. Bookmakers say more than $1 million will be wagered across the offshore sportsbook industry on the annual July 4th eating contest. According to ESPN, Chestnut is listed as high as a minus 700 favorite to devour the most Nathan's hot dogs and buns during the 10-minute contest. The first Nathan's hot dog eating contest took place in 1972, and it has become a 4th of July tradition that spawns wagers in the massive offshore sports betting market across the Caribbean. In the States, it is illegal to bet on the contest in Nevada due to gaming control regulations, so nearly all of the money wagered on the contest is outsourced to bookmakers operating online from tropical locales. On the morning of the Nathan's Hot Dog Contest, bookmakers in Costa Rica, Jamaica, and Panama begin taking small bets, and by the time the eating extravaganza gets going at noon EST, more than $1 million could be at stake. Veteran bookmaker Scott Kaminsky of the Greek told ESPN that he has been booking the popular hot dog contest for 10 years but pointed to Chestnut as being a problem child because he is such a big favorite, it kills some of the action.